Welcome. This video on what you need to know about non-fungible tokens, NFTs. Subscribe our channel and hit the bell icon if you are already Coinco family. Don't forget to like the video and show the love by sharing it to your friends and family. What is an NFT? NFT stands for the word non-fungible token, which means a unique, non-fungible token. NFT is a blockchain-encoded token representing a single asset. NFTs are not interchangeable. It can be a digital asset, or it can be a digitalized version of a real-world asset. NFTs are seen as proof of authenticity and ownership in the digital realm because they are not interchangeable. NFTs can be used to buy and sell digital art and can take the form of GIFs, tweets, virtual trading cards, images of physical objects, video game interfaces, real estate virtual, and much more. The early days of NFT were associated with the name CryptoKitties, which caused a stir in the market when it clogged the Ethereum network in late 2017. Now, after more than 3 years of growth, the NFT ecosystem has gradually improved with many multi-piece pieces formed. How is an NFT different from cryptocurrency? Physical money and cryptocurrencies are fungible, meaning they can be traded or exchanged for one another. They're also equal in value. $1 is always worth another dollar. One Bitcoin is always equal to another Bitcoin. Crypto's fungibility makes it a trusted means of conducting transactions on the blockchain. NFTs are different. Each has a digital signature that makes it impossible for NFTs to be exchanged for or equal to one another, hence, non-fungible. For example, a virtual cat in CryptoKitties is unique, each has a unique, non-duplicate identity. The important point is that NFTs are not divisible like Bitcoin or Ethereum and are not interchangeable. NFT is often likened to a hobby of collecting antiques. Over time will accumulate value with the expectation that the next transaction will have a higher price than the previous one. The value of collecting lies in personal taste and aesthetic sense. For example, in early February this year, a virtual cat Nyan was sold for $600,000, or for example Beeple's artwork was locked for a record $69.3 million. How does an NFT work? NFTs exist on a blockchain, which is a distributed public ledger that records transactions. You're probably most familiar with blockchain as the underlying process that makes cryptocurrencies possible. Specifically, NFTs are typically held on the Ethereum blockchain, although other blockchains support them as well. An NFT is created or minted from digital objects that represent both tangible and intangible items, including art, gifts, videos and sports highlights, collectibles, virtual avatars and video game skins, designer sneakers, music, even tweets count. Twitter co-founder Jack Dorsey sold his first ever tweet as an NFT for more than $2.9 million. Essentially, NFTs are like physical collector's items, only digital. So instead of getting an actual oil painting to hang on the wall, the buyer gets a digital file instead. They also get exclusive ownership rights. That's right, NFTs can have only one owner at a time. NFTs' unique data makes it easy to verify their ownership and transfer tokens between owners. The owner or creator can also store specific information inside them. For instance, artists can sign their artwork by including their signature in an NFT's metadata. What are NFTs used for? Blockchain technology and NFTs afford artists and content creators a unique opportunity to monetize their wares. For example, artists no longer have to rely on galleries or auction houses to sell their art. Instead, the artist can sell it directly to the consumer as an NFT, which also lets them keep more of the profits. In addition, artists can program in royalties, so they'll receive a percentage of sales whenever their art is sold to a new owner. This is an attractive feature as artists generally do not receive future proceeds after their art is first sold. Art isn't the only way to make money with NFTs. Brands like Charmin and Taco Bell have auctioned off themed NFT art to raise funds for charity. Charmin dubbed its offering NFTP, non-fungible toilet paper, and Taco Bell's NFT art sold out in minutes, with the highest bids coming in at 1.5 wrapped ether, WETH, equal to $3,723.83 at time of writing. Nyan Cat, a 2011-era GIF of a cat with a Pop-Tart body, sold for nearly $600,000 in February. An NBA Top Shot generated more than $500 million in sales as of late March. A single LeBron James highlight NFT fetched more than $200,000. Even celebrities like Snoop Dogg and Lindsay Lohan are jumping on the NFT bandwagon, releasing unique memories, artwork, and moments as securitized NFTs. Subscribe our channel and check our organized playlist. Happy investing!